everyone, and this will be vlog 5, finally. And you're wondering what's going on, what's going on with my eyes, is I'm wearing my werewolf lenses. This is gonna be, I'm really excited. I'm gonna see Green Day in San Diego. Cannot wait. Right now, I'm waiting for my ride to go to San Diego, and I'm gonna get a hotel. I'm hoping to go check around the place. There's an old gas lamp city deal. I'm hoping to go check them out because on the nightlife I heard is the bomb. And so I'm really excited about that. I'm all packed and ready to go, and I can't wait. So I thought I'd make a quick intro for the vlog. I'm not really one of those fancy vloggers, so if you're looking for someone that's a fancy vlogger, I'm not the one. I do the best I can to make the goodest quality for you guys. But that is pretty much it. So this is my intro. I'm not sure how long this is gonna be. Thinking of making this into like a day one, day two, like vlog five. So I'm gonna vlog 5, part 1, vlog 5, part 2. Cause I don't know if I wanna jam all this into like one vlog, cause that would be really, really long, and I'm pretty sure you guys don't wanna watch a movie. So I'm gonna do part 1, part 2. Tomorrow, I'm gonna wear, of course, a different shirt, but I'm pretty much gonna wear this, my choker, these awesome things. I love them. Also wearing one on this wrist too, but I'm gonna go to see Green Day. I'm so excited. I'm trying to be quiet because everybody here is sleeping, and I'm leaving soon. Manny Manson, by the way, I love this poster. I didn't think about. I guess I'm gonna include this in the video. I recently hung that up. Recently got in the mail. Not really recent, but hey, it's awesome. And it's my background right now. So, finally gonna make a decent vlog for you guys. I'm gonna try to do the best I can, get the most footage I can of this beautiful city, San Diego. So, if you're not fortunate enough to go, well, you can see it through my eyes. Metaphorically. All right, bye guys.
Yeah. school Green Day fans are out there tonight. This song goes out to all the people that saw us at Chant Cafe in 1992. This song's called 2000 Light Years Away. I dream about you.
Yeah.
Show me, California, show me, show the world, this is how we we do it. That's how we do it in California, baby!
Thank you.
For watching my vlog / concert video. I wanted to video a lot more and knock this off because I really flew, but anyways, I wanted to vlog a lot more, video a lot more of the concert, but my dumbass forgot to compensate for when we got there, knowing that long a drive would have killed my battery on the GPS, so I had no time to like stop and charge my phone, and then so I had plenty of battery life to record the whole concert, so I really apologize for that. I usually do record the whole concert for the fans, so that way the fans that couldn't come, you know, can somewhat experience it. But that concert was the most amazing concert I've ever been to. I felt like I got to experience confetti, which was incredible. As you can see in the video, I was quite some far away, so it was pretty incredible to, like, when the fire came through the pipes, it was really incredible, actually, to feel the heat, and strongly, it was, like, insane. My ears are still quite shot from this concert, but it was totally worth it. Sadly, you know, like, on the way there, I would have vlogged that, too, but my phone, I needed all the battery life I could, doing the GPS, and the GPS was really killing my phone, yeah, next time when I go to San Diego, for sure, I'm going to vlog a lot more for you guys, for sure. I wanted to do, like, a really, like, awesome vlog for you guys. I just couldn't do it, because I didn't compensate for, battery life and everything else. But anyways, and then it took us, like, 2 hours to get there. I didn't get to, like, video that, like I said. And then we got there, and we had to rush to the makeup store, have my makeup done really quick, if you guys wanted to see my makeup, because right now I took it off and everything, so I look like crap. But if you want to see it, go to my my YouTube channel, which you're watching, and then go to the about part down there. I think somewhere is there's a link to my Instagram. I took a bunch of pictures of my makeup, posted it, so you'll be able to see what I'm talking about. I really wanted to do like a video her do my makeup and then like speed up the video, but I couldn't because we were so pressed for time. My phone just was stubbornly not wanting to hold remotely a charge. Usually it does pretty well with the portable charger. Just today just was wanting to like hold the charge, so I couldn't. But it was like, it looks amazing. My eyes were like, wow. Anyway, I'm trying not to ramble here, but then from the Mac store, we rushed to the concert. There was a guy there who was nice enough to give me a ticket that was closer to the stage. Not close to the stage, but you could see I wasn't like up in front, but it was pretty close. And it was amazing. That concert was unbelievable. It's the best concert I've ever been to. Especially the certain tricks and stuff they put in throughout their performance, which I didn't get a good video of because my phone and my dumbass didn't compensate for time to charge my phone into a wall socket. Anyways, yeah, I'm so beat tired, but I wanted to like put like an intro. I did an intro. I want to do an outro for my vlog / concert deal. I'm not even really sure I could really consider it a vlog, because I didn't, well, anyways, but, try not to ramble here. Please comment, subscribe, like, and everything that, please share. I'm trying to get my channel bigger. I really appreciate it for the people that did have subscribed recently. I'm trying to make a really good channel, because it's another way for me to get some income, plus, I really enjoy doing this, and, I promise you guys, all the people that are subscribed to me, like, I promise you that no matter how big my channel gets, I will always be me. I mean, like, honestly, this is how I live by. If you're gonna like me for me, who I am, if you don't, you don't, you know? I'm not gonna change and conform to a way just to get more subscribers, you know? I mean, if I get more subscribers, it's because people generally like who I am. Because I will always be me, generally me. I won't like be bubbly just to get people like me. I won't be different just to get more likes and subscribers, you know. But anyways, rambling again. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope the Green Day, all the Green Day fans that are watching this, it's a bummer you couldn't come, but I hope you got a good experience from the video that I got. A little gist. Because the concert was amazing, trying not to be too loud, but so awesome. I was so excited to get so close, but it was so cool. I also didn't get a chance to get a video of what do you call it? But there's so much I didn't get a chance to film for you guys. I'm really bummed. There were so many amazing parts of the performance. Was insane. Like, he even sung a little bit of a few classic, really classic, awesome songs. Like, he sung one song from, like, Hey Jude from Beatles, and a few other ones that were just like wow. But, because any Green Day fan out there that hasn't been to a Green Day concert, if you're not a Green Day fan and you just came across this video, like, please go see Green Day live, because they are amazing. They're incredible. I'm still shocked they're still touring, honestly, because they've been around for so long. But anyways, thank you for watching. Like I said before, please comment, like, subscribe, share, all that shit, because I need it. Trying to grow my channel here. Anyways, bye.